By 5 a.m., we reached the first lookout, where our Nepali guide feigned altitude sickness and asked us to turn back. I'd never heard of a Nepali with altitude sickness, so we ditched him and went on without him. By mid-morning, we reached the second lookout. Minutes later, we spotted Guichala Pass across a snow-filled bowl. At last, we reached the pass, where Seth paid his respects by adding a stone to the kern.